this is autonomous test number two. We're at the back of the back right corner of the pyramid. We're just testing for basic functions. As opposed to go forward, turn left. It's not gonna align. What we're testing is gonna shoot, and it's gonna. The motor's gonna turn, and it's gonna load. Starting. Nah.
That's too far. Go.
Autonomous test number three. We had the compressor initialized upon entering autonomous mode. We lowered the speed from zero, from the going forward from 0 to 2 seconds. We also lowered the turning speed, and we changed the time from 1 second to half a second. And our test number four. We changed the speed back to 0.5. Saying that all drivetrain motors should stop from 3 seconds to 15 seconds. And yeah, let's see what it is. Oh, this is autonomous test number 11. Sorry. Seconds, and we increase the angle of the pitch.
What happened there?
It needs to go up.